The main idea behind this project is to develop a below elbow prosthetic arm that can be controlled through EMG signals that are gathered through a Myo armband sensor. So the patient is able to control the prosthetic arm with the signals used to control his normal arm. Our current implementation was experimented on a patient that had a below elbow amputation surgery 2 weeks ago. The experiment succeeded as the patient was able to control the arm. He was able to open and close the arm's fist through the EMG signals being collected through the Myo armband. Let's watch the experiment.
Perfect.